Par 3 7th. That is struck beautifully and is running on the green as he still holds his finish and a two-stroke lead over Uncle after 6 at Hanover. Tip the cap.